There is a Russian witch, or Baba Yaga. This Baba Yaga is fond on her beauty. She constantly look in the mirror and tell, oh, I am so wonderful, I am so sweet, I am so cute, I am so smart, I am so nice looking lady. And this nice looking lady need a helper, or a servant, or a chef, or a housekeeper. So the Russian witch Baba Yaga is going to fly to find within human a servant for her. It was once upon a time. It was simple village in Russia. It was mother. She is bringing water from water well. And her name is Vasilisa. And she has three sons. Fedya, Emelia, and older one, Ivan. Ivanushka in Russian. Their father was drafted to some unknown for us war, so he's not around. But Vasilisa is very talented and very sweet lady and very good mother. She's cleaning, she's cooking, she's taking care of kids. She always in good mood. She always has time to play with kids. And it is very harmonical, very nice family. Of course, they miss their father. He is so far, but it's life. The older son, Ivanushka, made funny toy for his brothers. It is, you see, like chicken eating grain. And he made himself, and he is so proud, and mama proud of him. Yes, Ivanushka. You're a very good boy. But this moment, maybe it is some cows coming back from pasture. Moo! So two youngest brothers, Fedya and Emelia, they told, oh, mama, 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 we're leaving house. We will meet our cow who is coming back from pasture. It is not very far. And mama told, no, 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 my children, you should know. You are too small to go over the fence. But boys decided they will see cow meet on big road. And this moment, Baba Yaga, Russian witch, ho, 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 coming, and she kidnapped two boys and fly with her magical broom to her forest, holding boys with her. Mama, mama, mama. No, 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 no. She flies. And mother Vasilisa told to her son, Ivan, you will stay home and take care of our cow and house and keep house and do everything you can, but I cannot stay home. Vanya, I have to leave. I have to go to the magical forest and find Baba Yaga, ugly witch, and rescue my son. So Vasilisa is leaving. We can see Russian style Baba Yaga house staging on kitchen leg. We can see Нет, it's coming, Василиса. Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой, I'm so tired. I walk so far and looks like this forest is right for it. Why? Who are you?
I'm a bear.
Well, you will not eat me.
No, I am not eat you. I'm a good and nice bear. And what are you doing in this forest?
And Vasilisa told, oh, I'm looking for two my boys. Have you seen two boys in this forest? And bear told,
no, I could not see any boys. But do you have an idea how they have been lost?
And Vasilisa told, yeah, I have idea. I saw ugly witch Baba Yaga taking my boys.
And bear told, oh, I know Baba Yaga. She keep me on chain like a dog because I found in the forest a little kitty and a little dog, and I sometimes give them a little food like dry bread, and Baba Yaga punish me for this. Let's go, I will show you where is Baba Yaga lives.
So bear and mother Vasilisa come to the Baba Yaga house, and it is a little pasture, little forest, and just in front of Baba Yaga house the two very small, very young maple trees. And because it is beginning of fall, they color it with red and yellow leaves over it. So bear told, okay, Vasilisa, we will wait for the Baba Yaga and we'll ask about. So it's coming, Russian Baba Yaga. And Vasilisa asked, please give me back my boys, they're too small.
No, I will not give you your boys back. I need a servant, a helper, and housekeeper, and cook, so you will serve for me. And if I tell you thank you or appreciate, you won. You will get your boys back. But if you are not, it is no way you can find your boys. Agree?
But Vasilisa didn't have any different chance. So she told, yes, I agree. What do you want me to do?
And Baba Yaga told, ah, first of all, you take all big bag with grain, build a veil, and make a flower. Second, what you have to do, I have a lot of peas and beans in my storage, but you have put separated in different bag, beans and peas. And thought what you have to do. Somewhere in the forest I lost my treasure box with gold. So you can look all around, dig under the tree, but you have to find.
And Vasilisa told, yes, I will try to do my best, but when you are coming back?
I am coming back tomorrow afternoon.
But it is no way to make all this happen only for one day.
If you want to have your children back, you will surf and do everything in time. Bye. See you tomorrow.
Yes. I will do my best. Baba Yaga is leaving with her broom. And Vasilisa is in shock. She doesn't know how to make everything. Only one day and few hours maybe. And it's coming Bear. And Bear, of course, wants to help you. And he told, what you need, Vasilisa? And she told, I need to make, to build a meal and make a flour and bake a pie. And I need to separate grains or beans a piece. And Bear told, we have helper. Guff, 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 guff. It came a doggy. It came a kitty, and Vasilisa told, oh, you're so nice pet, you're so nice doggy and kitty, and kitty crawl, meow, meow, meow. And Bear told, okay, we have to help to Vasilisa to find treasure box with gold. Shari, the dog, you will search all around the forest. Boom! Yeah, yeah.
Meow, meow. What I'm going to do?
Cat, you are going to find little mouse, gather them together, and they will help you to separate beans and peas. So we will complete this part of work. Wow, 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 wow.
Meow, meow, meow.
And with Vasilisa, we are going away to build a meal and make a flower. So doggy lam, 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 run away to look for treasure box. And kitty
meow, meow, meow,
found mouse. And they work so hard. Separate all beans and peas. And they work very hard, but they completed and put everything in separated craft pack. And happy pee-pee-pee-pee-pee run away. And kitty
meow meow
lay and nap. Kitty always like nap. And doggy is running on the forest looking for treasure box and sniff and find a boy. And he told, who are you, a little boy? I'm Ivan, Ivanushka. I'm looking for my mama, Vasilisa. Have you seen her?
Wow, 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 wow.
Ah, yes, it is my mother.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I saw your mama. She is now working for Baba Yaga, serving her time, because Baba Yaga told that she will relieve your brothers only after she is pleased with Vasilisa work.
Oh, doggy, thank you. It is so nice news. My mama and brother not far.
So, but doggy feel something, found by smell and told, oh, Ivan, it is nice that I met you. Can you help me? Looks like we found Baba Yaga treasure box.
Yes, yes, it is
your gold. Let's take this. Can you help me to care? Yeah. Let's carry this to Baba Yaga house. And we completed what we have to do for Vasilisa. So boys came, doggy came. And now it's coming, I guess, mama. Yeah, Vasilisa with Bear, they built meal, they made flour, and now she's holding big bag with flour, ready to make her baking stuff like pie, pirog. And Vanya told, mama, mama, I'm here, let me help you with this bag. And Vasilisa told Vanya, I left you at home. Why you follow me? And Vanya told, how I could stay home knowing that my mama in this big danger in old ugly witch forest. And I have to help you to find my brothers.
And now witch is coming. I can feel smell of human. All human stupid. You catch one. And after you catch second, and brother will help brother. And mama will look for children, so I am catching everyone. And now I will catch Vanya.
But Vasilisa told, don't even try to catch my son. And if you don't, tell me immediately. Where is my youngest boy? I will just squeeze your ugly old neck and kill you. And old witch is scared a lot and told, okay, maybe if you can recognize and find your son around, maybe you can recognize him. Try to find where is your sons. Oh, how to find two boys mystically transformed by old witch spell in the forest. So Vasilisa move everything, you know, what she doesn't need. And now she looking. She's looking around, but Vanya told, Mama, I have my toy with me. You remember how boys like this a lot. So look around. Maybe you can see or feel something. And Vasilisa is looking around and she can see the two small maple tree leaves trembling and even crying. It is not dough. It's like a drops from this two small maple tree. And she told, why? Now I see. How I didn't see this before. It is my boys. It is not two maple tree. It is my boys. Baba Yaga, how I can get my boys back? Ivan come and holding this tree and tell, brothers, my small brothers, we will help you. But Vasilisa asked, old witch! And she told, ha ha ha, I cannot make them children from the tree. It has to be special life water, like balsam, but I don't have, so you never will get your children. They will be always maple tree and I will cut them for firewood. But, bear come, and bear telling, Vasilisa, old witch is lying. She has this elixir or balsam to put under roots so you can get your children. It is inside the house in special box. What, how we can do? How we can steal this elixir? And Doggy told, I have idea. Shoo, this kitty cat, he's talking something. And dog decided, bark, F, old witch, F, do you understand my doggy's language? Gaff.
Yes, I understand. Okay. Gaff.
What I told? Oh, you told it is a squirrel on the tree and hunter on the road.
Yes, it is right.
Looks like you learn. But while doggy kept Baba Yaga, kitty crawl
in chimney inside the house. And now Kitty bringing a little bottle with life water, elixir. Magic elixir to transfer tree. So they're taking this elixir and pour in a little bit pot and divide with water. And Baba Yaga, oh, maybe it is already dry. Maybe it will not work. But it will work. They have a little pour. They stir elixir with water. And Vasilisa taking this water and putting under trees. And they're trembling. And kind like cover it immediately with Yes. Vasilisa already could hear. Mama, we're here. Mama. And it came in like a fog. And Vasilisa can see that it is not two maple tree. It's her voice in front of you. Oh, it is so just a happily family time. Mother is happy. Brothers happy, and Vasilisa told, okay boys, I hope you will remember forever, never run away from the garden. You should not leave and run behind the fence because it is not safe. But now let's take a kitty and doggy and ever bear. A bear we will name Uncle Michael. Дядя Миша, and we will go and live in our house waiting for our dear father, who is most likely very soon will come back home after fighting for our motherland in some unknown war, and we will live happily ever after.
Rah, rah!
Old witch.
What with me? What about me? Open the house! I won't follow you, or I will again steal someone.
But little Ivan told, oh, tip-tip-tip-tip-tip, tip-tip-tip-tip-tip, chicken. And you can see that all which house they have chicken leg. So when Vanya is thinking about chicken, the house start dancing, and Vanya told, now my wish, run this house behind ocean, behind forest, in different landmark, behind mountains. So Baba Yaga, old witch, never come back and never hurt my family. So this house follows, tick, 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 tick. Chicken leg run, and old witch sitting inside the house run away to the unknown forest and never come back.